In the takeaway, we really tended to get this lead arm disconnected and our arms moved out away from us. And I heard Rory once say, the best tip he ever got, but he said, imagine a line of razor blades right outside your hands. We don't want to move our hands into the razor blades. We want to kind of keep them moving in and around us.